What's up, everybody? Cameron Chris back again with
Back
another
again.
Billionaire Black. This is
Oh.
another suggested song is Heaven or Hell. Another suggest from Kojo.
Cash requested.
Let's go.
Thank you. Awesome.
This our second Billionaire Black.
Yeah.
This is an older one though, or third one. It might be a third one by his solo Kodak.
Solo. Yeah. I think it's only my third solo.
Oh, yeah, he on 63rd and Ken Bart. Ken
63rd and Ken
Church over there.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
I could be wrong. I'm just.
Yeah, I'm just.
Whoa.
They don't wanna see you make it. They just wanna see you fail. Tryna take a nigga life away. Tryna put a nigga in a cell. All the sins I committed, Lord, please forgive me. Though I'm going to hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Not even with my last breath. It's either heaven or hell. It's either heaven or hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Not even with my last breath. It's either heaven or hell. It's either heaven or hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Know some secrets I won't tell. It's either kill or be killed. Stack of cash or don't eat. Me, I didn't have a choice. It was either music or the streets. Tryna teach my daughter all the rules so she won't love a nigga like me. Cause I was born a G. Hey, swear the streets made me. Hey, as a young nigga getting older, my heart start getting colder. I'm trying to see how niggas fold up, change on niggas like they clothes, bruh. Hey, for me, I just want more bucks. But these fuck niggas hating. Mama told me be patient, so my time coming just waiting. They don't wanna see you make it. They just wanna see you fail. Tryna take a nigga life away. Tryna put a nigga in a cell.
Now, who is he talking about on this one? In general?
Yeah.
That's what they want.
Yeah,
he ain't talking about nobody specific.
I don't think so. I think he just mean in general.
The system set up, they wanna put you in jail. They don't want you to, you know, do better.
Yet. Yeah.
Heaven or hell. Streets or music.
You fail, tryna take a nigga life away, tryna put a nigga in a cell. All the sins I committed, Lord, please forgive me. No, I'm going to hell. Know some secrets I won't tell, not even with my last breath. It's either heaven or hell. It's either heaven or hell. Know some secrets I won't tell, not even with my last breath. It's either heaven or hell. It's either heaven or hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Already been shot once, but damn if I go again. Growing up in the streets, been through a lot, where do I begin? Hey, I done robbed some niggas, I done shot some niggas, I committed a whole bunch of sin. 12 got me under investigation, trying to put a nigga in a pen. No, I can't go like that, hey, won't look into the system. I was blind to all the fuck shit, now my vision A1 is crystal. Every day niggas looking for me, so I gotta ride with a pistol. I refuse to be a victim, so much money I gotta get to. They don't wanna see you make it. They just wanna see you fail. Tryna take a nigga life away. Tryna put a nigga in a cell. All the sins I committed, Lord, please forgive me. No, I'm going to hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Not even with my last breath. It's either heaven or hell. It's either heaven or hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Not even with my last breath. It's either heaven or hell. It's either heaven or hell. Know some secrets I won't tell. Know some secrets I won't tell.
I be wanting to know what people, what some of these dudes be having on their mind when they make surf songs. Because it seems like he talk about like a surf situation.
I think he
or
just...
you think it's just in general.
Yeah, I think it's in general. I think he's saying pretty much that he is not like he used to be. He trying, you know, he trying to teach his daughter not to be with a guy like him. You know, he said that he's getting older, so his feelings are changing. You know, about he ain't worried about what other people say, other people think no more. I think he's just in the general, like he didn't make it this far when people were trying to put him in jail or trying to
kill him.
And his mother told him his time still coming. His mother said, be patient. So I just think it's him talking about, you know, growing. That's
yeah.
What I'm thinking.
Oh, yeah.
So it sounds good.
Yeah.
He was by himself. Was he that? No, the last one he was in the house with a bunch of people.
With a bunch of dudes.
But that yeah, was recent. This is older. Yeah, like, old. This the old one. This one we just saw. He was in there talking about who he was gonna kill and shoot and all that.
You said on here, he talking about he changed.
Yeah, now he was growing. Explanation is down the drain.
Man, that's just for this day. That's ain't for life.
For life. That's this week.
But thank y'all for watching. Y'all liked the video. Nice suggestion. We need to do some more billionaire.
Yeah, good one.
Shout out to Kojo again.
Now the cash request. Thank you.
Pete, like the video.
Please.